What's going on? What's going on? Hey, it's your boy Skills. How y'all doing? All right.
What's up? Okay, my name's Willie Jefferson Jr. I cover video games at the Houston Chronicle. It is a Hearst newspaper located in Houston, Texas. It's one of the biggest newspapers in the country. All right. So what do? I review video games, video game accessories, audio devices. All right. So this, the JBL Flip. All right. Here's the deal. Okay. The Flip retails for $99. I actually did a written, not a written review. Actually, I did. I did do a written review. It ran in on my weekly print column in La Voz, and that's our Spanish newspaper. But as far as a video review and also online, I did do the online for my blog, The Houston Gamer. All right, so a couple things to notice. All right, this is a wireless speaker. It does have a connection in the back where you can hook this up via AC adapter and charge it, or the battery life. Now, I haven't actually just tested the battery life, so I have to rely on what the manufacturer has told me. All right, but what's really cool is you can use this as a wireless speaker connection via Bluetooth, or and you can also, like you see the phone part, so you can use that to make calls. I'm actually going to make a call on this particular video. All right, so using trusty iPhone, all right? Okay. And of course, y'all see that right there, right? Okay, that's the kid, all right? Okay. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and turn this on, and you power it on like so right there, okay? And of course, this right here is about the size of a Monster drink. It's a little bit heavier. All right. Okay, so right now it's trying to, like so, okay, what's up? Alright, so let me go ahead and enable my Bluetooth on this particular device. Okay, you heard that right there, it said connected. Alright, so what we're going to do is, I'm going to go ahead and play a little bit of music, and y'all know, like I said, what I like to play. So I'm going to go ahead and play a little something right here. Alright, got my boy right here. Crank it all the way up. Using the volume controls. So that's as loud as it's gonna get. But still, for this, I mean, it's really good. Someone's gonna ask me, what is this, alright? It's Keith Sweat, Make It Last Forever. It's Keith Sweat featuring Jack A. McGee. And as a matter of fact, it is the instrumental from Make It Last Forever, one of my favorite CDs of all time. I've actually bought that CD 7 times. And I'm not scared to admit, I mean, it is my absolute favorite CD. Matter of fact, any vehicle, whatever vehicle I buy that has a CD player, or a really nice sound system, but pretty much every vehicle recently, this is the first CD I always play. It's always, if I have a changer, it's track 5. All this, like I said, if you get a chance to really, really, really know me, you understand. But what y'all think? Sounds pretty good, huh? Yeah, alright. And I'm about to hit y'all with something else real quick, alright? Alright, so that was from Red Tails. Alright, so tell you what, let's go ahead and throw a little bit of other stuff in here, alright? Now this right here is Magneto's theme from X-Men First Class.
Alright,
Alright, the last one, okay? Last one. Y'all tell me if y'all know what this is. And of course it has the wire connection right back there. Like I said, does a really, really good job. I mean, just, it's a small size, but I mean, it gets up pretty loud. I mean, don't get me wrong. Now, if you're in a concert hall, you know, it's not going to get that loud. But I mean, for what it does, this is boss. Okay, so the last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to show y'all phone call. Now, this is pretty interesting because I've actually never used it. So, like, what you're going to hear is going to be this, okay? Actually, I don't have to even do that. All right, so check this out. I'm about to call someone. Let's see here. Who can I call? Ghostbusters. Nah, let me... All right, so check this out. Let's see here. Let me call somebody really, really cool who I know it'd be fun to talk to. Let me see. All right, it says JBL Flip. Okay, can y'all see that? Still thinking about calling. So, tell you what. Alright, I'm gonna try one more of the person. Alright, I know this. I'm gonna get baby girl to answer it. Alright. So hey, can you go get the phone over there, please? Alright. Okay, and when it rings, I want you to end. No, the other one in front of it, please. Alright, thank you. All right, get ready, okay? I'm gonna call, okay? Go ahead, answer. No, you gotta press that button, baby. No. Yeah. Hey. Because we're in the same room, you know, there's a little bit of echo. Go ahead, what else you want to say? Say hola.
Hola.
Como estas?
Hola.
Hang it up, baby. Okay, so you see it works really, really good as a phone compared to that other speaker, that conference speaker I had, so that was garbage. Okay, so this is $99, all right? Honestly, this is an... I highly recommend this. Seriously, I've played around with this for several weeks now, and I just want to thank JBL and Harman Kardon for sending this in for review. I absolutely love it. It reminds me a lot of like the Zooka, and you saw my Zooka review. I like both of them, like I said, and if I had to pick a winner, the only reason I would really go with the Zooka over this, but that's because like the fiber, whatever they use on it, is really slick, really easy to clean. This right here is all black. They also have them in white. But with the Zooka, it's configured and made for an iPad to just go ahead and sit in. And this doesn't. So, but what's really cool is both of them are Bluetooth. And you can use them pretty much with any device that is Bluetooth. Plus, you heard the phone call. You can do the same with the Zooka. So, it's pretty much, I mean, it's a slight edge to the Zooka just because I love the material that it's made of. Plus, I didn't realize that the Zooka was actually a Kickstarter project. So, they're doing really good, and I wish them nothing but the best of success. So, like I said, this is $99, available at major retailers. So, if you want my recommendation, Skill says, definitely buy this, okay? So, alright, so anyway, it's your boy Skills. I'm turning this off, alright? There you go. So, it's your boy Skills. You know, you can find me. You can hit me up on my official Houston Gamer blog, and that's blog.cron.com/Houston Gamer. You can hit me up on my Facebook page, and that's The Real M4DSCAT11Z, or Willie Jefferson Jr. And, you know, just see all that good stuff I have there. You can hit me up on Twitter, and that's M4DSCAT11Z, or Houston Gamer, all one word. You can hit me up on Pinterest, M4DSCAT11Z, Tumblr, M4DSCAT11Z, Google Plus, LinkedIn, all that. Like I said, ad. Actually, no, it won't. Ad will not be there, but normally the ad would be right there. You hit the info. Okay, so anyway, it's your boy Skills. I'm coming back with one more video. I know you're like, dang, Skills, for real? Yes, one more video, okay? So, all right, anyway, it's your boy Skills. Talk to y'all later. Deuces.